is also pupil of deathhead moth, even bigger than this one. These are different species, this one and this one, different species. We can watch them in comparison. I can show you them all together. This pupa, this even a bigger one, size about 6 centimeters, and this one 5 centimeters. So these are pupa of deathhead moth, Acherontiatropos. So we're observing this pupa, these two pupa are dead, dead and dry, and this one alive. So you see coloration is different and moving. And these are moreless. This is already from the previous 2 years. Old one, I got it from my friend who is breeding caterpillars. And this one is very special. As I said, you see here, small piece of future proboscis. Visible eyes, and tiny, like a tail, like a horn. This is proboscis. Here, future legs and wings. Also future legs and wings, small wings. They will grow slowly. And this is a tiny shell after molting. Maybe small caterpillar, small pupa. So you see this is a head. Thoracal legs and abdominal legs. Small horn, which is typical for hawk moths. This is a good one, others are dead. Because of some circumstance, some temperature, maybe not comfortable temperature, maybe changes of humidity,